take a look at the replay here. Hopefully it doesn't take too long to load, but here it is. We'll get to see where we make the mistakes. I know that I'm not confident enough in turn one, turn two, and the chicanes. I'm turning in a little too early, so I'm not able to straight line through, really killing my exit speed on the corners, on the corner exit. Anyway, hope you enjoy. It was fun to get a little practice in. Hoping tomorrow things will go a little better. Oh, we're sitting here waiting for the replay to load. But here at the track, I really don't think I can do much with the setup. I think it's more a question of putting in the laps, practice, and being able to get some of those fast sweeping corners, be able to hold the grip there, and then be able to transfer into the others, and then the chicane, obviously, like I said, not turning in as early as I am, because the corner exit on the after the chicane is just not there. I'm not carrying enough speed. Alright, well, I'm not too fond of the tracks that we have left to run in the championship. I don't know the tracks very well, and if I have ran on them, I haven't done all that well. But check this out. We'll be right back.